Up game today, I decided I'm gonna go ahead and start with God of War 3. Fix my chair, of course. Everything's not set when you get started. How's anything ever set? I'm gonna do God of War 3 as a warm up, basically, for warm up streaming today. Since we're gonna try to get a good full 4 hours of streaming with three varieties of games that I've chosen today. One of those being God of War 3. The next will be Spider-Man. And last but not least, to end with the final, we are going to end with a new game known as the Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. My very brand new game that I got, which I am so excited to get. Let's play. Excuse me one second. I am going to get me a drink of water, and then we're going to start playing. Alrighty. So now, let us have some fun. Whoa, didn't mean to do that. Let's see. Now remember, that's right. Hold on. Now I need to change the clock. Or the clock. The screen. I hate when that happens. I forgot I changed the screen during certain games, and apparently I forgot this one is, I believe, the lower right. I have it at. Darn it, no one did that. Alright, that should work now. Dun, 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 dun. That just opens back to where I just came from. So, we go this way. Yay! Just trying to remember. Door is in. So let me go back then, which. Yay! Oh wait, wrong one. That's it. That way. Keep going. We're almost there. Any minute now. Let's see, what do I need? I need magic. It's good to know how Hades is lovely at this time of day. Hold on, oh, wrong one. Let's see, need any upgrades? I think we're good. Alrighty. Here we go. Oh, need that. Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Oh.
Kratos?
How do you know of me?
You're the ghost of Sparta. Everyone knows who you are. Everyone is afraid of you.
There are reasons for that.
I'm not afraid of you.
It is good you're not afraid, child. Fear is a heavy burden.
I'm not a child, Kratos.
It does not matter what you are. My concerns lay elsewhere.
Kratos, please. I need you to free me.
The quest for freedom is also a heavy burden. I cannot help you.
Engage the Blade of Olympus. Let the rage of Sparta fuel your blade.
Messed up. That's what I wanted to do. Alrighty, now that we saved. Guess health is all I need. Once I get there, I won't be able to. Look. I don't think they're gonna be nice puppers. Thank you. No, you don't.
Whoa!
Oh, thank you. Gotcha. Nope. No. Sorry. Wrong way. Wrong way. There we go. Ow. Ow. No. 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 Oh, sorry. Ow. Whoa. That's not a place to be. Oh, thank you. Ow, that hurt. I thought that hit would at least wind him down. Gotcha. Ah, ow. Guess he's not happy. Do 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 do.
I can understand why sisters so take anything, Kratos. You are a capable warrior.
Why, thank you, Hades. Now can I get this thing? Ah, crap. Thank you. Now can I get this thing? Magic again. Alright, looky looky. Ooh. What do we have here? See about that. What's over here? Whoop, I wanna do that. Alright, let me see. End the save point. Let me get all this out of the way. And we're back. So something tells me, let me see here. Opens that up there. Closes real quick that I can't get up to. And therefore I need the rocks. So, before I do any, let's look around. That gets up there. Ooh. Let me get these first. Good. Good. Those.
Let the rage of Sparta fuel your blade, Kratos.
I will, later. Go back down. Whee! Okay. So let me do this. Let's go over here. In fact, I'm gonna go ahead and take this, since I don't think there's gonna be any problems. Thank you. Thank you. So I was wrong. With me one more time. Just hate when it does this when you try to save, because it takes the stream away and then you gotta go back. And so I need that graphics card real quick, or which I will get eventually once things start opening up again. And I can just order it, and there is who I think it is. That is. Get up there. Oh, well. Ah, crap. Whoa! Ah! Magic. I Another. Alright, we continue. La. There he is. Persephone. I beat her in the chains of Olympus. Not a spoiler. Greek mythology, my friend. Get any further. Let's see what's in back of this one. Over here. Another wheel. And life. And that. Okay. Let's see. First of all, let's just go ahead and get this. And see what one of these wheels are for. This has got to be the other arm, I believe. Yep. Okay. So let's see what we must do to open up those links. Yay! Oh, darn it, get down. There we go. Let me see if I have to turn the Z-wheel. Let's see. Got it. One. So it needs to be both. Damn it. But that hand moves all the time. Wait a minute, I know. One of these has something to do with holding that wheel. Let's see. Are you kidding me?
You're in my
Oh, wait, you don't have to do that. Oh, really? Is this thing glitching? That was weird. Gonna say, I guess Hades' mechanism has a malfunction. Now it's on. Dun dun. Again. You bastard. Oh yeah, I don't hit him.
I grow tired of you, mortal.
I don't Now see how I've been hitting them and hitting them from this all this time and not once. And I missed. What a fucking coincidence. Come on, this dude's got to be getting to the point where I gotta kill this motherfucker now. Oh, you bitch. No, you don't. No, you don't. Come on, come on. Wasn't over yet. Hit him long enough to actually... Damn it! Your soul is mine. defeat, nobody could have it. Yeah, nobody could. And save. So I won't go through that again. Now let's do some upgrades, shall we? Oh, wrong one. That one. Alrighty. Don't have enough for that. Can level up this to the next one, which I should do. That would be the smart thing to do. I gotta save it again just for the upgrade. Obviously, of course.
Hades, Kratos. With them, summon cursed souls to attack your enemies.
Kratos, can it be? Does this mean Lord Hades rules no longer?
The god of the underworld is dead.
Dun dun dun.
Dead? Hades deserved to suffer, though I thought his death impossible.
Olympians overestimate themselves.
Interesting. I will keep that in mind, Spartan. Ha ha ha. You need the soul of a god to use the Hyperion Gate, Kratos. And that one has not been used for centuries. I'm sure it's broken, otherwise I would have seen my beautiful... you know, Kratos, I wasn't always like this. A monster. I was once the most prized craftsman in all of Olympus. Zeus rewarded me with my marriage to the beautiful Aphrodite. My mother, Hera, bragged of my talent. But the day you killed Ares was the day my world was torn from me. That day, Zeus became the fiend you now know. Worst of all, he took my beloved daughter, Pandora. My reason for living. I spend my time here trying to recreate her. I fail again and again. She still lives, Spartan. I can feel it. You. You, Kratos. You can bring her back to me.
Your child is not my concern.
But surely you can understand. You were once a father, too.
This requires another save. And let's continue. Back this way again.
Come on.
Bloody hell. Guess I gotta go back that way. It's always smart to save. Now we're gonna go into the glowy door. It's glowy!
Remember your purpose, Kratos. The twilight is upon us. His death is our only hope.
Understand this, Athena. Zeus will die.
Understand this, Athena. Zeus will die. Yes, he will. I will kill him. He was my father. He never loved me and never taught me how to ride a bike. Okay. Ah, that's where I need to go. I need to go down there. Ah, you bastard. You were supposed to fall down there. Gorgon Eye. Nope. And of course she must go back and save it. now into the glowy door. Apollo!
Means to an end, Gaia. Nothing more.
But I must face Zeus. The Titans must take down Olympus.
No! This is my war, not yours.
Oh!
bullshit. Get the fuck out my goddamn way, people! Shit! Or whatever the fuck you are? Shit! Bull fucking shit! Pissing me the fuck off, keeps ripping me off in there, you like, shit. I'm getting sick and tired of these goddamn glitches. No, I didn't want to do that. Jump this way, I didn't want to do that. Okay, don't jump the way I want you to jump. I want to go left, you decide you want to go up. Alright, go for it. Grab the son of a bitch, god damn!
Oh.
piece of shit. Harpies. Of course. You decided you want to jump the other way and not forward. Don't grab him. Okay, don't grab him again. Thank you. This is why it screws up, because you won't do it the way I need you to fucking do it. Do you just want to give him a hug? That's what I want you to do in the first place. God damn. See how simple it is, you idiot fucking retard? Be fun.
Yeah.
Get everything I need here. Oh boy, how did that didn't count? Did it just train real fucking quick?
Ha ha ha!
don't know why my fucking blades don't fucking hit him. Somewhere, goddamn! How fucking hard I gotta press that shit to move. Tell me much. I don't see how I forgot the goddamn fucking weapons. I don't know how to fucking use them shits now, all of a sudden. Say you can use them at the same time. Now I can't remember what fucking button you used to use them at the same time. Maybe not. Somewhere. Darn it, my chair messed up. There we go. Now how you got that far close to the wall? Everything's all set over here, huh? Guess I didn't really need that thing. Thank you.
Kratos. I have not forgotten the debt I owe you. Save me now, as you once saved me from Atlas. And I promise to repay you in full.
If you wish to repay me, tell me where I can find the Flame of Olympus.
The Flame? You will never defeat Zeus, Spartan. You will forfeit your life in trying.
Of all the lives you should worry about, Helios, mine is not one of them. Feel the power of the sun!
All right, I'm using R. Photo mode. Oh wait, wrong one.
Wait! I can tell you that to destroy Zeus, you must step into the flame to receive its power.
You lie, Helios! Hephaestus told me the flame kills all who touch it.
Sleep, bear with- darn it, didn't want to do that.
That freak has fallen from the graces of Olympus!
That is exactly why I believe.
My death will not lead you to Zeus.
That is where you are wrong.
The head of Helios.
The head of Helios was savagely earned. Its gaze will...
Dun 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 dun. The path to Eos. Let's collect all this. Let's get to the save point. And I think we're gonna end it here and get ready for the next game. Okay. Thank you. Actually, we might do some upgrades then, say. Those who see what the gods see shall find the path to Olympus. Ooh! Ooh. Let's see, making sure there's nothing else that needs to... Ah, you see? The Gorgon. Missing anything else? I can't go back. How's there water going through here? Ah, darn it, didn't want to do that. Okie dokie then. Then we will end it here at this spot. Now give me 1 minute, please. I'll save you. Whew. Alright. Well, I sure had fun. I'm gonna take a little 10-minute break, and then we're gonna be back with Spider-Man. You might want to wait for that one, because this one's gonna be great. But this was just a warm-up. God of War 3. Of course, it's an old game and stuff like that, but it doesn't matter. It's just a warm-up game to get the ball rolling here. You know, on a special day, which is supposed to be a day off for me today, which I will schedule it back as a day off for next week's stream here on Thursday. But the reason why I'm doing this is because of the malfunction we had a couple days ago. So, but that, now that's done. So, again, warm-up game. Be back at 4 o'clock Texas Central Time. Get ready for Spider-Man. I know I am. See y'all.